you doing? Waiting for the bus? I thought you were mine today.
No, I have to work. I'm opening for Aunt Charlie.
I didn't know child slavery was still a thing.
It's just for the morning while she runs errands.
And does her hockey player boyfriend.
Seriously?
Oh, come on. We all know she's sleeping with that hottie.
Stop. She's family, okay? It's weird.
Well, would you rather your family be sleeping with ugly people? No. Are you excited for today? Please don't tell me you forgot about the barbecue. Come on, we spoke about this and everyone is stoked for it.
Yeah, that was before my dad got into the hospital. There's no way I'm throwing a party here.
It's not a party. It's a barbecue. It's like a charity event. We're feeding the homeless. Less. Okay, come on. You really need to let go of your stress and have some fun. Do you remember that word, Maddie? Fun?
No, it's not happening.
You know what? Let me talk to your dad.
Yeah, sure. Give him a call in his freaking hospital bed and ask if we can throw a rager here with no chaperone.
No, not here. There. At the beach. Technically, it's public property. And all I need is access through your parking lot and a little bit of help setting up.
You're unbelievable.
Come on. The food is already bought and the sun. The sun has come out to play. It's beautiful.
First of all, the sun is barely out.
You're right.
And second of all, the answer is no. I gotta go. I'm sorry, but you're gonna have to find somewhere else to throw your party.
Barbecue.
And it can't be here. I gotta go.